If you've tried to use Collab.Land to connect your Discord to your MetaMask or any other NFT-enabled wallet, then you probably notice that there's some issues that happen where, you know, it just doesn't recognize the wallet address through something like Safari, which it automatically launches if you hit the button in Discord. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do this on mobile because there's a little trick and it's so much simpler than you think. I'm going to use an example from one of the Discord communities that I'm in called Gary Club, where he has his own creator coin through the Rally network. So we're going to link my NFTs that I purchased from his Draft Tower NFT project to his Discord server. So I get special roles for holding those NFTs.
You go to bot command. See, I've already done it for myself just to make sure I was good. So you'd go here, you would type in exclamation point, join, and hit the little mail logo to send. Now it's going to send you that little notification at the top, and it's going to give you this link. It says connect your account. Click the thing that says click here and say yes. It's going to launch this. See the little thing in the bottom right corner? It shows a little compass. That's going to launch it in Safari and give you this link here. You're going to highlight it, copy it, and then you're going to go to MetaMask. You're going to go to the browser, the tab, the browser over here, hit browser. And then you could either open up a new tab, then click the first option, MetaMask, say sign, and that's it. That pops up. See, it says wallet connected. Hit OK, and you're updated, and it'll make sure that they're all linked in your Discord.
See, it was a lot easier than you thought. So all you have to do is go back to the Discord server, click on your profile picture, and it should show whatever updated roles you qualify if you have NFTs in your wallet that it can link from your MetaMask wallet. And we also have a Discord server, so I'll drop a link to that in the description. And I hope this was helpful, and I'll see you in the next one.